The Navy says it's retrieved that jet that blew off the deck of the USS Harry S. Truman last month. Recovery crews went 9,500 feet below the surface of the Mediterranean Sea last week. As we first reported, the jet went overboard during severe weather. No one was hurt in the accident.